lady's gone. This is terrible.
They told us it was legal.
They said it wouldn't hurt us.
Wow, that was a big fat lie.
Kids, anyone who says this stuff is harmless, spice or bath salts, is telling a lie. I'm Chief Deputy Dennis Lemma, and here's the truth. This stuff is addictive, poisonous, and it can kill you. And by the way, it is illegal. And that is no lie.